I chose pharmacy because I have a background in science. I knew that I really liked science, but I didn't want to go into research. I had a desire to work with people, so I kind of put together applying science to the public. I wanted to work in healthcare, and after doing a bit of experience, pharmacy just seemed to be the best option for me. I chose RCSI because I did a lot of research on the college. It had a great reputation for pharmacy. A lot of the pharmacists I've met advised me to go to RCSI as well. It has a great emphasis on the practical side of pharmacy, which I find really interesting and supposed to be really helpful for when you actually graduate. It's a small college and it's based completely on healthcare. My main concerns were to make sure that pharmacy is the right course for me. I took a year out after I completed my degree and gained some experience in a pharmacy environment. And that really kind of cemented the fact that I wanted to do pharmacy. I did attend the open evening last year. I found it really informative, got to meet some of the lecturers who were really easy to talk to, and there was also some students there. It was great to ask them the questions that had been on my mind about the course, and it just gave me a really good vibe on the college. And I knew that I'd fit in really well here. So far I'm really enjoying the course, and I know that RCSI will provide me with the training and education that I need to become an accomplished pharmacist.